The International Press Center hosts a three-day workshop on the role of media in promoting intercultural dialogue with support from Turksoy, ICESCO and the State Support Fund for the Development of Mass Media. The speakers at the event did not deem the current state of the intercultural dialogue positive. They considered it discrimination to regard the European culture as the only culture and to reject other cultures. According to MP Genera Pashaeva, the inclusion of the so-called Armenian genocide in the school curriculum by the French government could inflict damage on intercultural dialogue. Pashaeva expects strong reactions from the media representatives of all Turkic countries to this step of France. She suggested preparing an appeal on behalf of the participants to protest against this action. Pashaeva also held that media structures and social media should promote all the cultures which contribute to the formation of common culture. A 20-minute short film produced by the Turkish Bahçeşehir University about the role of Turkic cultures in the formation of world civilization was presented to the workshop participants. Aga Karlıga, chief of the university's Center for Cross-Cultural Investigations, expressed the view that main reasons of the global crisis are not political and economic processes, but unintellectuality, uncultureness, and ignorance. He thinks that, in order to live stable life, humankind should maintain a golden balance between science and religion, and between wisdom and culture. He condemned hostile attitude towards the differences between cultures. According to Karlıga, there is a need for media promotions and mutual dialogue to understand the differences of various cultures. Roundtable attendees believe that the tendency to regard European culture as the only suitable culture may ruin other cultures. There should be special TV programs to bring together various cultures. The participants rebuked the hatred and prejudice against Islam religion and said that it originates from the lack of knowledge about Islam. At the end of the workshop, the speakers recommended the mainstream and digital media structures to pay more attention to cultural issues.